Teacher accused of having sex with a student is back in jail after violating the conditions of her bond. The El Dorado Police Department says Jelinda Keeling was arrested Thursday and booked into the Butler County Jail for violating a protection order. Keeling was arrested earlier this month for unlawful sexual relations and is accused of having a sexual relationship with an El Dorado High School student. Better business.